Species are going extinct as I speak. And if we don't capture their genetic code now and do it accurately, we'll lose it forever. The goal of the Earth Biogenome Project is to sequence the genomes of 1.8 million species on the planet. Everything from mammals, fish, birds, insects, plants, and fungi. The Earth Biogenome Project is a moonshot goal, something we know that will transform biology and the sciences. But we don't know how to do it yet. That's where AI comes in.
Here at Google, these are the challenges that we live for. The genomics team at Google Research develops open source AI tools which serve the scientific community by enabling them to do analyses more accurately, faster, and affordably than they could otherwise do.
Sequencing a genome is a very difficult process. First, you have to get a sample. The sample has to be frozen to preserve the DNA.
And then you fragment the DNA into billions of little pieces. And then the next task is to figure out how those pieces fit together so that you can construct the final genome. Because these are very, very, very tiny molecules, there's an error rate.
And that's why we developed Deep Polisher. It's one of multiple AI tools that we've developed over the past decade to help genomics researchers do their work. What Deep Polisher does is take the multiple sequences and looks for places that might have errors.
The neural network which runs Deep Polisher proposes the ways to reduce the errors in the finished sequence.
With AI, what felt like a moonshot is now within grasp, which will allow researchers to help prevent certain diseases, help species from going extinct, bring them back, and revive them. An example is a group of conservationists in New Zealand are working to preserve a local bird species called a kakapo. It's a flightless parrot. In 2015, there were 49 individuals left in New Zealand.
Our AI tools help to sequence every living kakapo to see where the genetic diversity was greatest within the species. Conservationists then translocated birds to certain islands to maximize genetic diversity and improve hatching survival.
And now, three generations later, there are over 200 birds. The very first genome took like 10 years and cost over $3 billion. Now, AI is helping us increase the accuracy of the genomic data, and we can do it in a single day for about $1,000.
I think we're at this moment where we could actually potentially sequence, you know, every species on the planet. And that is a complete and comprehensive catalog of a type that we've never had before. It really encapsulates, from sort of a biological sense, a complete picture of life.